smells of lavender and charred flesh. It's almost homely. Almost. Is that her eye? Did she pluck out her own eye?